The following is a women's championship. Kiana James.
Who will be in Los Angeles to compete in a multi-women ladder match in NXT Women's twice at Stand and Deliver, because the NXT Women's tag will be on the line. Takes on WrestleMania Saturday. Tickets available now at a part of NXT's Stand and Deliver. And when you take a toxic attraction,
yes,
how good
indeed
that must feel.
Yeah, must have felt good. Talking about distractions, Kiana James has been having a lot of distractions, but yes.
Talk about that triple threat match that took place earlier tonight. I'm still
friends. You don't need friends, but you got people.
Her former friend JC Jane is up over shoulder down. She don't want anymore.
Let me tell you something, Gigi. I really think the obstacle's the wall, and that's what I like about Gigi Dolan. Right there, it's onward and up.
That time connects into the cover, hook of the leg, and a near T Women's Championship in Los Angeles. It's Stand and Deliver. Book is it? Is it?
I'm afraid of heights.
Monster throw, you're gonna have any.
But my thing is this, you gotta just throw everything out of the window in life. Those obstacles, being able to go over, around, under.
Both women out here without backup, knowing for Gigi Dolan
like
anymore. If she gets disqualified, Gigi Dolan would advance. But as for Kiana James, she.
You know, and that's one of my ambitions.
Oh, this matchup. Look at and Dolan now turning things in this matchup.
Gigi Dolan, she's that type, you know. All right, you go out there and
both these women, but Dolan caught like that.
What a move.
Ticket. Dolan headed to Los Angeles and Stand and Deliver ladder match. Take
good
a look at some of this action. I mean, Dolan back, fully focused after this.
The guy innovating. The guy innovating.
Los Angeles T Women's Champion. Out and fire. Jensen finally answering the call.